Hi, once again, I'm Olga. I'm working on a project that actually has been hard for me to start working on. And recently, as I've mentioned before, my mom passed away a year ago, and I started dealing with the grief, you know, and just sitting in it and trying to understand it, you know, as I've lost a lot of people in my life, actually recently as well. So I decided to sort of explore this, you know, grief and death and those left behind and what we go through. So I decided to start a painting that, you know, was just dealing with those emotions. And it's right behind me here. So I started out, you know, with a smaller panel. That's the, what you see, these three panels right here. And also, I have to rewind, you know, I started this, you know, beginning of fall. And with the changing of the seasons and, you know, with the changing of the leaves and the colors and the beauty, I thought, you know, it just got me to thinking, you know, about what happens during these seasons. I mean, during the spring, the leaves come out, they're green, they're beautiful, they're vibrant, we enjoy them, we're like, finally, the sun's here, summer is almost here. And then they transition and change colors in the fall, and we still enjoy that. And we take these trips and we drive to just look at the leaves and the changing and what happens, and we still have joy with that. And then the leaves die. But we never question, are the leaves gonna come back? What's gonna happen? We just take it as it is. But the fact is, the leaves do come back, and the leaves change, and then the leaves die. And that's what life is. We're born and we live through this life, you know, and we have moments of beauty and vibrance, and, you know, we just enjoy life, and then we have hardship, and then we die. So this season of transformation got me to thinking that we're nothing but a speck of dust. And it's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing. Just like we enjoy these seasons happening, this is how life is. You know, even if you're going through a hard time right now, it's not gonna last. It is going to pass. So even if you're going through a change, embrace it, because it's going to change. Life is going to change, the hardships are gonna change. You know, even that moment, you know, of beauty is fleeting, and we just have to accept it. We just have to accept that this is what life is. It's, you know, a cycle, and we go through it. So I started a painting, as I mentioned, the one behind me, but I started it on a smaller scale. I started with, you know, the vibrancy of the leaves, the green and the yellow, and then, you know, what happens and the change of the colors. And then at the end of, you know, life cycle, in the leaf cycle, the plants, or the creature, the living creature cycle, boom, it just bursts out and it's nothing but a speck of dust. That's what happens to us. And you have to realize the beauty in this. You have to realize that in the change, in the changing of the seasons, the leaves, the, you know, the vibrancy, you know, we're gonna, you know, those who have an opportunity to, I mean, who knows, we're gonna get old at some point if you have that opportunity. And just embrace it, you know, just take the time and enjoy wherever you are in life, because it's gonna change. And, you know, sometimes for the better, sometimes for the worse. But, you know, this is what life is. It just helped me deal with those emotions of loss and grief and not knowing, you know, what my loved ones are up to. But they live this life. I enjoyed the memories. I enjoyed the time that I spent with them. And they're not here anymore. I have to deal with it. We have to deal with that. You know, just like we have to deal with life. We don't know what next month is going to bring, the month after, or the new year. It's been a difficult year for many of us. It's been a difficult year for many of you. And, you know, and some, you know, still difficult, you know, in your personal lives. But we have to embrace it. We have to embrace that change. We have to embrace, you know, the sadness, the hurt, the anger, the, you know, the change that's coming to us. And let's find a little moment to enjoy it, just a little bit, because at the end of the day, we're nothing but a speck of dust. So thank you for tuning in. I hope you'll tune in again. I hope you got something out of this. It's not meant to depress you or make you feel bad, but just to let you know that change is okay. Change happens, and let's embrace it. Let's embrace the newness of it. So thank you so much. I will see you next time.